The workshop forms part of the Ministry of Tourism's capacity building plan to ensure that sites and attractions, as well as tourism-related events, meet high standards in the market.
We want to ensure that we give the best possible service and product to not only our visitors, but to our locals as well.
Food handlers and vendors from Miku, Grocery and Sufre attended the workshop. Participants at the end of the workshop each received a certificate. The workshop provided participants with the knowledge of the basic principles for the production of safe food in an effort to reduce the risk of foodborne illness.
It would help them ensure that when they provide food, that they follow just the basic practices with regards, even the way they are dressed, the way they are attired, the way they handle the food, the way they store the food, because sometimes you go out there and you see persons handling meats that are not even refrigerated, even the way they would handle ice, and we know that ice is also a very important factor when it comes to food safety. So we're hoping that they would at least change those practices when they are serving food.
The workshop took place at the St. Lucia Bureau of Standards on Tuesday. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.